saw the male attire there, and this is their traditional female attire. So this is the traditional jewelry that they wear. What about this one? So this is the Sumi tribe, like you can see, and I'm here with this beautiful, beautiful couple here, the Sumi couple, and so they're wearing this, the traditional attire. Let them just tell me about what they are wearing and, you know, how to make it and all that. So can you tell me about your attire, like each one of you, what you're wearing?
This is called Kutukule, worn by Sumi. Okay. And this is work during the olden times by the women to protect themselves from the enemy.
Okay, so protect themselves from the enemy. It's made of beads.
Yes,
made
of.
Lunchtime, and we chose the Lotha Cuisine today for the lunch, and here I have the expert who will talk about the cuisine.
This is chicken.
Okay, this is chicken.
With dried bamboo shoot.
Dried bamboo shoot.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is
pork along with, this is all the, this is also the same.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And what about this? I see
this. This is chutney.
Okay.
This is made of with chicken, dried fish.
Oh, dried fish.
Yes, yes. Along with cheese, tomato, okay. And then we grind it.
Oh, yeah. So here I am in this. This is another tribe out. This is also one of the major tribes of Nagaland. And I have Along here. So he would be talking about his tribe, about, you know, the house, because
I'm going, bye.
But okay. Not next time, all right?